Safe area entered.
Hope you're ready to go to New York.
Have suffered heavy casualties at City Hall. We believe it was a targeted strike. Isaac has identified an unknown biological compound. It's fast-acting and lethal. We've never seen anything like it before. New York has requested support from agents all over the East Coast. We need to help them. Fela will be our point of contact.
This is Cardinal One. Requesting clearance to land. Cardinal One to base, I repeat. Requesting clearance to land.
Agent Lau, we need to set this bird down. We clear? Lau, do you copy? Fuck. We need to get down there.
We've got to get up there.
Ready for
me.
Let's go back while I feel this fucking mad.
Kelso, get inside City Hall and secure the wounded. I'll send help as soon as I can.
Agent, we can climb in through the roof. Follow me!
Area. Unknown biological compound detected.
Fuck.
This is bad. Isaac's readings are off the charts. Sweep the building and keep an eye out for survivors. We need to get down there. Come on! Lau, we've reached City Hall. I'm with the survivors.
The Haven settlement is sending medics. Make sure the area is secure before they arrive.
Shit. It's gotta be right this room into the basement.
I can barely breathe in this thing!
Dragoff said you wanna live? Keep your...
This is Lau. There's a surveillance system in the basement. We need to find out who is responsible for the attack. See if you can recover the tapes.
Active server detected. Downloading. Running facial recognition analysis. Analysis complete. Javier, Kajika, James, Dragoff, Theo, Parnell, Vivian, Conley. Status, rogue. Analysis complete. Aaron Keener. Status, rogue.
Keener was working on some kind of virus, but I didn't think he could weaponize it this fast. We should have prepared for this.
Lau, the medics have arrived. They're extracting the survivors.
Meet me at the Haven settlement. I'll send you the coordinates. We have a lot to talk about.
Survivors have been extracted. City Hall is clear. Let's regroup in the park and go to Haven. We got incoming. I need you up here. Nice to see you in one piece. Agent Lau sent us Haven's coordinates. Let's go.
Strange being here, where it all started. I guess you build up a picture in your mind. You assume it had to be a perfect storm for everything to go so wrong. But the more you look at it, the more you realize this could have happened anywhere. Amherst just chose New York. Careful, Agent. Looks like there's trouble up ahead. Get to cover.
Keep your fucking eyes peeled. If you see anything move, burn it!
Aim for their fuel tanks. That should slow them down. Gotta keep moving. I heard some pretty messed up things about the cleaners back in DC. They seem to think the only way to save this city is to burn everything that could be contaminated. It's hard to believe they were regular people before the outbreak.
Get to Haven as soon as you can. Just don't expect a warm welcome. The guy in charge, Paul Rhodes, isn't happy to see me.
Get back!
We're here to speak with Rhodes.
You're not welcome here. We've taken in enough agents. It never ends well for us.
Get back!
Let him in. Rhodes wants to hear what they have to say.
Fine.
Welcome to Haven. This settlement was founded a few months back by some ex-JTF and civilian volunteers. They're calling themselves the Peacekeepers. It's the safest place in Lower Manhattan. They've got security, food, supplies, you name it. The fact that they're still going and haven't been run over by the Rikers or the cleaners, it's pretty impressive.
This way, Agent.
But they're not very fond of the Division, which is why we need to convince them to help us while we go after Keener. Come see me in Rhodes' office. He's not my biggest fan. Too much history there. Hopefully we can convince him to let us stay.
You go ahead. I'll check in on the survivors.
Fuck that! The Division had its chance.
We need somewhere to regroup.
Find somewhere else.
How do you know Haven isn't Keener's next target?
Are you kidding me? You'll make us a target.
We can keep you safe.
Of course you can.
Just like Hell's Kitchen.
I'm not gonna fall for that shit again.
We're fighting the same fight here.
You know what? Our situation's a fuck ton better than it ever was back in Midtown. These people feel safe.
You're right. The situation feels better for you now. But feeling safe doesn't mean you are safe.
It's getting pretty rough out there, Paul. But it's your decision.
Do what you need to take care of Keener. And then I want you out. All of you.
Keener is our main target, but right now, his whereabouts are unknown.
That bastard's hiding somewhere in the city, planning his next move.
Based on the footage you found in City Hall, we've managed to get leads on the other four rogue agents.
Theo Parnell, tech specialist and conspiracy theorist.
His whereabouts are unknown, but we think he is linked to the surveillance drones we've been tracking around the city. One was recently shot down in Civic Center. We need you to recover the drone. You might be able to find him from the metadata.
Vivian Conley, explosives expert and a high-ranking leader for the cleaners.
We've been getting reports of increasingly aggressive cleaner attacks in Two Bridges. Check in with the local peacekeepers. They've been tracking their movements.
James Dragov, heavy weapons expert and the acting leader of the Rikers here in Lower Manhattan.
He's holed up in a fortified compound in Wall Street. We've had some agents looking for a chink in his armor for some time now. Check in with the local safe house for more info.
Javier Kajika, tactical operations expert.
He's a ghost, but he leaves a remarkable signature. We've had reports of a number of patrols being ambushed in Battery Park. We're pretty sure it's Kajika. Best bet would be to follow his trail and see where it leads. There's no time to waste. Going after any of these targets will bring us closer to Keener.
In the meantime, we'll do what we can from Haven to support you. Good luck, Agent.
We have reports of Kajika operating in the Battery Park District, staging ambushes against JTF and Peacekeeper patrols.
Should be the best place to start looking for him. Be careful, though. This guy does not mess around.
Unbelievable. We're right back in the same goddamn mess we were in when Amherst unleashed green poison. I set up Haven without the division and all the blood and violence you bring with you. And Faye, she's been flag-waving from behind the authority of a division badge for way too long. Don't make me regret letting you into my home. I won't forgive it.
Don't worry about Rhodes. He'll warm up to you. At least I hope he will. He's a good guy. Principled. We need more like him. But we need more like you, too. I mean, principles are great, but not gonna put food on the table or protect you from a pack of Rikers. What I need is a cup of Kermans. This freeze-dried crap is killing me. I guess beggars can't be choosers.
How can I help you, Agent? Good working with you.
Battery Park District was devastated by flooding after a hurricane. It's more like a swamp than anything else now. There used to be a lot of concentrated wealth down here. Most of the locals used their resources and connections to get out before the city was locked down. Most people didn't have that option.
Fuck you!
Hostile broadcast detected.
What's with you?
civilians in danger.
Don't beg.
Let's light these fuckers up. I got you.
Nearby distress beacon detected.
Looks like you found some of Kajika's handiwork.
They didn't stand a chance against someone like him.
Agent profile detected. Turret registered to Javier Kajika. Status: rogue.
I can't believe these assholes can still operate their tech.
There's a workaround for everything. Proof that Kajika's been here recently, but we need a stronger lead.
Head to the nearby church community. They've been monitoring the patrols in the area and may have some intel that could be valuable.
Device detected.
You really want me to work with Kajika?
It's not about what I want. It's about what we need. He's got resources.
You're heading into the financial district, home of the old world's most powerful economies. Look where that got them. The area was devastated by a hurricane a few months back. It hasn't looked the same since. Be careful playing around in the mud. So we've got proof that Kajika's been here recently, but we need a stronger lead.
Head to the nearby church community. They've been monitoring the patrols in the area. They may have some intel that could be valuable.
Portable device detected.
Thank you.
I can't believe you're my sister.
Love you too.
After everything that happened with the first wave, how can you still think the division is the answer?
You don't burn down the institution because one employee goes rogue.
It wasn't one.
You know me. I don't quit.
Well, you don't have to quit. You can keep doing your mission. I'm just saying, maybe it shouldn't be as a division agent.
Check in with the community leader and see if she knows anything about these patrols.
Portable electronic device detected.
Hey, Agent. I've been keeping an ear out for patrols in the area. A patrol came by here a while ago, said they were investigating the tremors we've been hearing lately. They headed towards Hugh Carey Tunnel, further south, but I haven't heard from them since.
Let's check out that tunnel. Best case, we find the patrol and they can tell us what they know.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Yeah, me too.
We recently learned about a JTF patrol that went missing near the Hugh Carey Tunnel. I tried to get a hold of them, but haven't heard back.
With Kajika operating in the area, they've probably gone dark, so he can't track them.
Don't get your hopes up, Agent. If Kajika's there, that patrol is long gone.
I worry Faye may be right, but we have to try.
Hostile broadcast picked up.
Yeah.
Hostile broadcast detected.
A JTF patrol went missing near the Hugh Carey Tunnel. We need you to find out what happened to them.
Just be careful. Kajika will be looking for patrols. We don't want him to find us before we find him.
Echo detected.
That echo might explain what happened to the patrol. Find a way to access it.
Look around, Agent. See if any of this old junk can help you reach that echo.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Keep your guard up. Sounds like the division made it through. How the hell did he find us? With Nancy making all that noise, I'm surprised they didn't find this place sooner.
Nancy? Who the hell is Nancy?
Detected. Power offline.
Nothing's ever easy, is it? Looks like Isaac's picking up a generator nearby. Try to get power back to that crane.
Generator activated. Power online.
That ought to do it. Move that crane into position. Hopefully this echo will give us some answers.
Electronic device detected.
JTF convoy heading to Battery Park. Are they infected? Does it matter?
You think we do what we do for the hell of it? This shit takes a toll!
They're treating the infected.
We'll do what needs to be done. But on our terms.
You have mine.
I said on our terms. We're on damage control. We're not...
The government is trying to tell you that they don't enforce their laws here.
Isaac's picking up an unmapped tunnel under the street. Looks like the cleaners have been busy.
Generator firmware error. Initiating maintenance.
Damn it! Hold off those cleaners while Isaac works on that generator. Hopefully it won't take too long.
Isaac's picking up an unmapped tunnel under the street. Looks like the cleaners have been busy.
Generator firmware error. Initiating maintenance.
Damn it! Hold off those cleaners while Isaac works on that generator. Hopefully it won't take too long. Nice. Get back to the controls and get that crane moving again. Almost there now.
Agent in need of backup.
cleaners must have been caught in the tunnel. They're hiding something down there.
Maybe. But for now, we need to find out what's in that echo.
Bronson! Step forward. You're coming with us. For the rest of you, stay exactly where you are.
Please, you don't have to do that! Nearby echo detected.
Quiet down. I don't know why we can't just burn him like the rest. As long as Kajika keeps his end of the bargain, we'll keep ours.
What if he's infected?
We just have to get him to Pathway. Then he's Kajika's problem.
Can't believe they got Nancy working again.
Poor bastards didn't stand a chance. And just hope John is still alive.
Agent, get to Pathway. Track down Kajika, and find out what the cleaners are planning in those tunnels.
We need to pursue any leads that could bring us closer to Kena.
And figure out what the hell a Nancy is.
Man, this task force is off to a pretty rough start. They have a lot of history, I guess. I feel for Rhodes. I know what it's like to want to hunker down and try to ride out the storm. Can't do it, though. That's not the way the world works. We've been dealt a shitty hand, but we still have cards to play. We owe everyone here our best effort. We'll find Keener and bring him to justice. We're the division. We don't quit.